CE Create Barbados Symposium. It's coming.
My name is Onika Small. I am the curator for the CE Create Barbados Visual Arts Exhibition, which is being held at the Lloyd Erskine Sandiford Centre from the 9th to the 11th of April. It's going to be an exciting show of Barbadian art, craft, design, and we've even interspersed some music. We have at least 6 different components to this exhibition. Our exhibition starts in what is a multimedia space where we will be showing shorts and animations. We then move into what we call the remembrance area, where we're paying honor to the artists, craftspeople, and designers who have passed on but would have given a lot to Barbados in the time that they were working. We then move into what is called the masterworks, which is sort of my favorite nostalgic section, where we're bringing out old works by Rassikem, like House of King David, David Skinner, Sunday Morning Christmas Concert, as well as other artists such as Alison Chapman Andrews. After we leave what is the masterwork section, we go into the contemporary section, where we have a showcase of 21 artists. It ranges from installations to paintings to photography to additional multimedia work. We're very excited. We have installations by young artists such as Shaniqua Grimes and Alberta Whittle, and they're doing different things using technology and bringing it all together at this symposium. From these installation rooms, we then go into what is called the Tech and BIM Cafe, which is that interactive, high energy part where we have featured artists that are working with new technologies, new media, and we'll also be in that space trying to get across how all artists can use these new technologies and new medias to promote themselves. We're going to have paintings, sculptures, ceramics, a variety of things. We're also going to have an art interactive component where we have a digital artist who will be creating some abstract art, and you can come on down as well and create some art for yourself, or at least see how easy it may be. So I'm inviting you to come to the Lloyd Erskine Sandiford Center to view this exhibition. The exhibition opens at 10, and it runs, well, the last person to be admitted will be admitted at 6, because it will take you some time to actually go through and enjoy the works. So if you would like to register, because artists are being encouraged to register as well, to have discussion and dialogue how we're going to take the industry forward, you can go to ncf.bb for the eCreate Symposium registration form. So I hope to see all of you there.
The eCreate Barbados Symposium is coming.